In this video, I will show you how to get private feed podcasts by using RSS technology in an app, whether it's an Android or iOS phone. So let's get started. In this example, I will use Sam Harris private podcast feed. As you can see, you can select either Apple or Android. So for Apple, you need to select any of these podcast apps. And for Android, you can select only any of these two apps. Funnily enough, these two apps that are on Android are not on Apple. So you need to select different apps for different operating systems. Also, as you can see in here, it shows that these apps don't support private RSS feed. So you can't use Spotify, for example. In this video, I would use Android as an example, but you can follow these steps that would be very similar on iOS as well. And in this example, I will select Podcast Addict. So we need to go to our phone and find this app first.
Go to your phone and then go to Play Store on Android or your store app on your iOS. Then just in the search, type in podcast. Then you need to find a podcast called Podcast Addict. Select that. Then just touch and install. Then touch and open. So here it gives you an option to personalize your experience by giving ads that are personal, which I'm not interested. So if you scroll down and say no, thank you. So just touch close windows. Then touch podcasts. Then touch RSS.
Now just click on copy RSS link to copy this link.
First clear the feed completely and then paste by holding your finger there and then just touching paste. Double check that is correct. Then touch private feed because it's a private feed and you don't have to enter anything for the category because that's optional. If you want to, you can. Then touch add and here it is. Podcast is initialized and it is making sense with Sam Harris and it is the subscribe content. Here you can see you can download and it shows you how many days ago this podcast was uploaded. So if I touch here, I can download it. So download is complete and now you can see the icon is changed to play. Just touch it.
Here you got the option to stop the podcast at the end of an episode or continue to the next episode. So I select play all to continue to the next episode.
Here it is. I hope this video was useful. If it was, please don't forget to watch my other videos on my left and to subscribe to support my channel. I hope to see you in my next video. Bye bye.